In this video, I'm going to show you how to register SimTools version 3. When you first start SimTools, you'll notice that you're in demo mode. This is because you haven't registered your license yet, so let's go ahead and do that. Go to the main menu, select registration, and then enter the email address that's connected to the license and the license key. I'm going to go ahead and click check license, and I'll show you the pop-ups that could come up. If you enter an invalid email or license key, you'll get this pop-up. The email or license you have entered is not valid. Please check and try again. If the license has never been activated, then you'll receive this message. The license code you have entered is valid, but is not yet active. If your license is valid and has been activated before, then you receive a pop-up that says your SimTools license is valid. Thank you for your support. If you have an entertainment license and it's expired, then you receive the pop-up, your license is expired. Now click Activate License. On a successful activation, you'll receive the pop-up that says your SimTools license has been activated. Thank you for your support. Notice how Demo now changes to Entertainment, DIY, or Pro, depending on which license you have. One last thing to note, if you have an entertainment license, you can look here to see how many days are remaining on your license. Next up, I will show you how to install an interface plugin.